in this fall, just short against New Zealand to all but end World Cup semi-final hopes. And Reggae Boys failed to shine in stalemate against El Salvador in CONCACAF Gold Cup.
Good evening, I'm Spencer Darlington. We've got the details coming up after the break.